When women are deacons, I see weathered hands of mothers baptizing their grandchildren. When women are deacons, I see faithful, educated, strong women preaching.
I think it's cool because you see so many like guys doing stuff. You see priests and you see a lot of Eucharistic ministers are guys and all the deacons are guys, and it's like you see what you do and you go, I fit there. That's something that I could do.